our boutique three. Today we got a lot of people in our boutique that are pretty important. So let's start with Rosie first of all and see what she's come for. Hey, long time no see. I'm back and totally refreshed both in mind and body. Here's a photo, check it out, not bad, eh? Oh, I'm excited to see this. I wonder if her siblings will be in it too. Oh, well, I guess they count as siblings, right? And I bought you... What is that? I also bought a souvenir for Angelique, actually. There's an event at the department store for the watch that I've been modeling. Angelique's been invited there as a guest. I'm thinking I'll give it to her then. By the way, would you be able to figure out my clothes for the event? I talked it over with Mr. Kuhn and we decided that we should go for something different this time. I want to wear a black dress to match Angelique's style. Like a party dress or a casual dress that's black and bold, please. Oh wait, I have to have it already. Okay, let's check. A party or casual, black and bold. Okay, party or casual. And black and bold. Okay, black and bold first. Where's the colors? Alright, this is gonna be quite a different look for Rosie. Let's see if she can pull it off. Okay, black and bold. Do we have many dresses? Okay, we don't have many. We have like sweater dresses. Maybe this will be cute. Let's try this one on her. Oh yeah, let's try making an outfit with this dress. Okay, no problem. Okay, a parody dress. Actually, I remember which one it is, so I can probably just scroll straight to it. Where is my parody dress? This one. I think it's actually really pretty, so I don't have to give her accessories, do I? Yeah, no accessories, just dress. I'll try this one on. I hope she likes it. I think it could look pretty cute on her. It looks terrible with those thumbs, though, and those leggings. Please let me choose the rest of your outfit. Great recommendation. I've been trying to find something with this kind of feel for a while now. Wait, no, let me fix your outfit, please. Loving this mature vibe. Well done. Thank you so much. No, let me fix it. But actually, I guess I'll be out if this was the only bold thing about my outfit. I'm sorry to ask you another favor, but could you put together a whole outfit to go with this? Thank you. Thank you. Oh, she scared me for a second. I was like, no, no, don't go out like that. Please don't leave. It's a bold grown-up outfit. Anyway, I'm sure we got plenty of bold things. Let's just give her one of these plain t-shirts on the inside or something. Which one's expensive? Because I want money. Alright, let's use this one. I don't really like it that much, so I probably won't use it ever again. And now she needs a jacket. This one actually matches pretty well with that type of look. But maybe I should go with something a little bit different. Let's see what would look cute with this. We're gonna try to go for, I guess, a darker colored vibe to match her style. I kinda like the sleeves on this dress though, so I don't want to cover them. But I can accessorize and give her some cool... Except I don't have many cool tights, do I? Oh no, we don't have many cool leggings or tights to go with this. Okay, let's pick shoes first. Let's just ignore the rest. Shoes. Oh, these are kind of cute with it. Oh, she looks so hipster with this. Maybe I should go with that. Mixture of like bold and boho chic. These boots look pretty cute too, though. Oh, let me check these boots again. I think they're kind of cute. I kind of like them, but do they match with anything? Is there a way I can make these work? I guess the yellow might work. It's hard. Okay, maybe these green leggings will match. We'll go with the green leggings. And give her a cute little hat too. Do you want to give her this little cowgirl hat? Is that too fair? I'm gonna give her the cowgirl hat. We're gonna make this a little interesting. I never used the hats like this, so... They're the first time for everything. Let's give her these earrings. And I'll give her these ones. Should I give her a little skirt? No, I'll pass on a skirt. I'll just give her a nice long necklace. I'll give her this one with the green on it. I think it's kind of cute. one. A tape bag. Do you want to give her? Maybe this bag. That's kind of cute. Or maybe a golden bag. I'll give her a golden bag. That's kind of cool looking. Honestly, I'm actually not that satisfied with this outfit, but I'm just rolling with it at this point. Would she be mad without a jacket? I really don't want to give her a jacket. I really, really, really don't want to give her a jacket. That was kind of interesting though. Oh, Sheedy. Maybe I could go with this. That's kind of cute actually. But I like the sleeves. I bet she's gonna say it's too cold though if I don't give her a jacket. I think that's kind of cute, not too like fancy or done up. I'm not 100% happy if you can't tell. I'll just give her some random shorts too. You can't see them, but I get more money that way, so. Random shorts! Alright, let's go with this. This is so different to your normal style. I really don't know how I feel about it. Alright, Rosie. What have I done to you? Pulled in the cowgirl vibe. I'm so surprised your recommendation I just gave. There's so much more stash than I thought it would be. I love the accessories. There's no doubt about it. I love this. Yeah, she likes it at least. This is absolutely amazing. It's like I'm someone else. Thank you all. Thank you so much for all your help. I'll need to do all I can so to these gorgeous clothes. Now I just have to plan how I'm going to give a bouquet to Angelique without it getting weird. I've got to get Florian's help. Oh, we might have to stop by the shop later to see if we can help. Oh! We've almost got 3 full hates on Rosie! That's crazy! Oh, we're doing pretty well. Oh, we're still wearing our outfit from the other day that we bought online. I still need to do them up my online store, actually. Yolanda's been waiting. Did I get those black pants? I don't remember. Oh, look! There's more people here! Okay, so I know that... Yolanda will wait, so I'll take these first. Oh, hi! Thanks again for before. Hello! We've got a sample tune knocked up for our next song. Gally had arranged something for our song and I had a bash at singing it. And it's the best tears were shed. Is it metal? Yay, that's great. Just yay, that's great. Isn't it? We've managed to stay away from metal music. In fact, I sang right through to the end without slipping back into my usual ways. And those lyrics Momoro just got me right in the heart, right in the feels. I'm so proud of her and impressed. Gally too, of course. See, we managed to write a pretty decent song. Something worthy of my favorite sister's voice. We want to go on a bit of a tour to do our songs in front of an audience. And you know what that means? Stage costumes. Well, you say stage, and we're really just going to busk on the street, you see. But we really do need clothes. Could you find me some clothes in the same style as my sister's, something that suits me, please? We wanted to get her. That was like feminine, I think. Right? I'm pretty sure it was feminine style, so I guess I'll search feminine. I'm pretty sure that's the style I got for Momo. Because it was supposed to be like Lady Moon, but Lady Moon's mixing up her style now. Can I give you a cute dress, maybe? That's kind of cute. I kind of like that. Can I get like a cute jacket to go with this? I don't know why did it poof in so much when I try to put a jacket over it. I didn't want it to poof in. I like the poof. Oh no, it poofs in when I put something over it though. I kinda like how that looks though, so I think we're gonna roll with this look. Let's get her, yeah, I kinda like these. Like, maybe a bit more blue? Maybe a bit more like gray. Let's see, what color? Maybe these darker ones, they're kinda the right shade though. Lacy ones, actually, they're pretty cute. And maybe I can give her these blue boots, they're pretty adorable. And to keep an eye on her money range, too. There's only so much we can buy. Maybe I can put like a little short t-shirt underneath that no one will even notice. Oh, that's kind of cute. I mean, it will keep you warm, right? Hold on, actually. We're running out of money, so I'll go with accessories first. I might not do any inners. Let's give her this jeweled hairband. That's really cute. Yeah, we're actually using a lot more money. A lot of the accessories are pretty expensive, too. I'll give her that. Maybe I'll give her a cute little necklace. Okay, yeah. Things are getting expensive now. Things are getting very expensive. Man, so much stuff I have is actually really expensive to wear. I didn't realize this before. A lot of this stuff is very expensive. These earrings aren't even that expensive, but the necklaces are so expensive. Any of the ones that I like are too expensive. Maybe I'll just go with this one. And are any of these bags not too expensive that I can wear? I was like, this is the perfect bag, but it's too expensive. Well, I can't wear that bag. Maybe I should just give her a watch instead. Or a bracelet. I'll just give her this. It's a little brighter than the rest, but no, actually I won't. I'll pass. None of these gloves seem to be too thick. Or maybe these would work. No, we're running out of money. I should probably leave them. Try it on. I think this is pretty cute. I'm going a bit out of my comfort range with some of these styles because I'm not used to combining the darker colors. I like using pastels. I'd say this was a phenomenal choice. I'm completely thrilled. Of course I'll buy it. Yes, success! Happy customer is a happy shop and a happy bank account. Oh my goodness, I'm so chuffed to bits with this. Now, not only do I match my sister, I match your song. I'm gonna sing my heart out in this. This is it now, Hatomi. We have to do our best to make this a success. Yeah, I'll do you proud, I promise. Plus, I've come to a decision. What do you mean? Well, you wrote the lovely song just for me. So it's my duty to bring it to the ears of as many people as possible. I'm gonna try to sing professionally. Well, really? Good luck! Thanks, I'll work as hard as I can. Oh, look at everyone following their dreams of becoming singers. I wish there was a couple more people, though, that were just doing modeling or something and not singing, just to, like, mix it up a little bit. It'd be kind of cool if they had more people coming in than singers, but maybe we'll get that later, who knows? And Yolanda's here, and so is Pippa. Evening. Thank you again for yesterday. I mentioned I'd pop over, so here I am. I thought I'd bring you something. You can keep it if you like. Oh, a decoration item. Antique bulb. Oh, thank you. You can put it on display somewhere if you'd like. And if you like, you know where to find more. I stocked plenty of items for changing up a room style. I even do special sets which make changing your entire shop simple. Just step into my shop whenever you feel the need to remodel. I hope to see you soon. And we got Yolanda, of course. Oh, Bonnie's new. I'll take Yolanda first, though. I think I got some black pants, I hope. Oh, let's hope I did. I'm gonna try to give her something anyway, so let's just hope it's right. Other trousers. Alright, we need black ones. And I guess basic. Would these work? I'm gonna try them. They're so poofy. As long as they pass the mission, I don't care how they look. Yes, even though her other outfit looks so much better before I change the pants, but oh well. Great slash recommendation. I've been trying to find something with this kind of feel for a while now. Oh wow, we did it! Getting my karaoke on in action scenes could be very easy in these. I think it'll be kind of hard though, because they're so poofy. Like, you don't want something like as tight as jeans, but I feel like you want kind of just like tracksuit pants. Oh, phew, she's not wearing them. I'm so glad I didn't like them. Glenda's here, and Philippa. Where'd the other girl go? Oh, and Cecilia's here. Let's see what Philippa wants. She's new. Has an extraordinary sense of balance, but can't ride a bike. Oh, hi. I don't think we've met before. Nice to meet you. I'm hoping to get some decent shopping done today, and this looks like the best place to do it. Let me tell you my story. I've always loved fashion ever since since I was a tiny girl. I really like your t-shirt, actually, or your top, not t-shirt, top. Boys' clothes are cool too, but I'm glad I was born a girl because I just love layers. Boys have a really limited selection of clothes to layer point things, but girls have lots of choices. I think it's pretty even, to be honest. So today I came to pick up something that'll spice up my outfit. Find me a bold t-shirt, no problem. Wait, I just said I really like your top. Don't you guys think your top's cute too? It's got like a little head at the front. She wants me to change it. Why is it whenever I like something, it's what they want me to change? Come on now. Oh, let's see, what would be cute? I kind of feel like this may look cute. This, or maybe this would look cute. Actually, I like this one. I'm gonna go with this one. I think it would look really cute with her outfit. Oh no, she asked for a t-shirt! I wasn't paying attention! It does look cute, but I wasn't taking in the fact she wanted a t-shirt. Shouldn't have ever tried this on. I wasn't that interested in it at all in the first place, but I like it so much now, I might have to get it after all. Yeah, go for it. Oh no! No, I should have read the fine print! I didn't read the fine print. It's my fault. Alright, I think it's time for us to call it a day as well after that flop. Major fashion flop. Alright, back to the apartment. Let's get some rest. And wait until the next day. Do that. I don't read the details. I need to read my customers' details. Oh, the menswear shop is opened! Oh my god, yay! Oh my god, we really wanted that to open. I wanted to dress up the guys too. Oh, now the boys are coming into town. This town has been just fully female now, but now there's boys coming. Oh guys, you can dress up boys too. I wasn't sure when we'd unlock this, so I'm really excited about it. Phyllis helping me out with some makeup issues. I'm going to the beautician tomorrow evening, so drop by if you're up to it. New hairstyles and new products. Okay, that's cool, but we can dress up the boys now. Well, I wonder what that will be like. Okay, so there's an event at the florist, and we also got a new message. What's it say? And Rose's event is about to start. Take care of her for me, won't you? We shall be traveling to the venue by train. I want to check out the men's full shop, but we have a major mission on our to-do list. Wait, we have another message! I would love to go, really, I would, but I've been so busy at the floors that I have an ounce of shit left in me, sorry. Wait. Okay, I guess we gotta prioritize that. We'll check out men's wear next time, but for now, we're going to the station. Alright, Rosie. What's up? Well, good morning. I'm on my way to the event venue. It's at the department store. I'll come with you. Are you sure that will be great? I was getting super nervous thinking about Angelique. But I'll feel a lot better knowing that I got you going with me. I really wanted to check out the menswear shop, though. But I'm excited for Rosie, too. And now it's time to introduce today's special guest, Angelique. What a model! Her hair's so pretty! And now Rosie Mayfield, the face of our campaign, will present a bouquet to her guest. Oh! Oh no! I hope Angelique will be mad. Oh my gosh, I'm so sorry! Nothing seems to go right for you, does it? I don't know what to say. I went back to my home in the countryside a little while ago. My family's at a farm, so while I was there, I got a souvenir for you. This is for me? I heard you collect cows. I mean, not real cows, but ornaments and things. I read it in one of your magazine interviews. Thank you. It's lovely. Oh, no. I'm so sorry. My hand just slipped. Oh, don't worry about it. I break things all the time as well. I'm like a bull in a china shop, or a cow in a china shop, I suppose. I can get you another one. That will be very sweet of you. Oh, she messed up too! Oh, they're starting to get along. Angelique, you have such a beautiful smile. Your outfit is gorgeous. Where did you find it? I'd love to go there and have a look around for myself. Wow! Did you hear that? She wants to go. And you were? Wait, Angelique's gonna come to your boutique? Why am I getting excited about this? I mean, I'm not a fan of Angelique or anything. It looks like we're turning into fans overnight without realizing it. It's just I know she's so famous in the game. I'm like, oh my gosh, imagine a famous person coming to like your actual boutique. Crazy. Alright guys, so I know it's exciting, but we're gonna go to the menswear shop next time. So thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you all have a wonderful day. And I will see you guys again in the next episode. Bye bye. 3, 2, 1, poofle.